next to the TV.
Our two USB 3.1 amp ports over here. So you might want to bring some extra adapters, because there's only two on this Disney Wonder Cruise for a room. Maybe the high-end rooms have more USB adapters, outlets, I mean. But there's only two found next to the TV.